welcome to the Festival of Kindness. We've got a 30-minute set to play for you. We've got some our songs, we've got some covers, and we're going to start with a track called Wiley, which will be coming out as our next single. So yeah, we'll get started, and welcome to the show.
Thank you very much. Cheers. Well, I hope you're all doing all right. Stuck at home. Yeah. It's so yeah, we're doing this Mental Health Awareness Week. So it's great to be able to do this and play this gig for you all, and for Norfolk and Waveney Mind. And yeah, I suppose what does this cause mean to us? Well, funny enough, I actually work for Norfolk and Waveney Mind. I work for the Wellbeing Service. But yeah, it's great that I can help out and play this festival, even though it's of the weird circumstances.
Very strange, very strange.
We're stuck at home, but it's been quite useful that, yeah.
Luckily enough, we can get plenty of music done, which is good.
Very good. Yeah. And like, yeah, we've got this cheeky studio here, which we've been making use of.
Exactly. Should we give them another?
You want another song, do you?
Let's do it.
Cool. What we got next? Another one. Another one of our songs. This one is one that we've actually released. It's called Singularity.
Let's go.
Time to turn your eyes. Thank you very much, guys. Even though we can't hear you or see you. And we're not even recording this live, I'm afraid to announce. We're doing it
pre-recording.
It's Sunday evening for us. We thought we'd try and do it all in one go. Test ourselves.
See how it goes.
And give it that, you know,
live feeling, I guess.
Live feeling, that awkward vibe.
Yeah, but we hope, obviously, it's no replacement for getting in front of a proper audience in a venue. So hopefully, it won't be too long until we can. It might well be, though.
It might be a while.
It could be a while.
We've lowered our expectations.
But thanks for the offer anyway of this. It's fun. And we wish we could have Julien and Paul, our drummer, our bass player with us.
Yeah, but, shout out to them.
Obviously, they're outside our household, so that would be incredulous.
Really. Yeah, we'd be put in jail for that.
Yeah. What should we do next?
Well, we could do a cover. We've got a cover.
Yeah.
So, focusing the gear up for that. And yeah, it's good to be able to do this for Mental Health Awareness Week. We were asked to sort of say what, because it's the Festival of Kindness, we were asked to sort of say what kindness means to us. To us, I suppose it means respecting everyone, no matter what their background is. And of course, at the moment, globally, we're all going through something, we're all going through it together. And I hope that we can have that connectedness and empathy and all come out the other side of this strange period of our lives a bit more closer and more kind. So yeah, now we're going to do our first of two covers, and this one is Blur, Out of Time, which is a big favourite of ours.
Let's go, shall we?
Yeah, let's just imagine you're in Morocco.
Yeah.
The sun setting.
Yeah.
Harem vibes.
Yeah.
Okay. Take it away. Where's the love song? Thank you. That went better than I thought it was going to. So a lot of these songs we rehearsed today, because yeah.
I'd say that. Have
I given the illusion away?
We just heard it earlier and worked it out.
Yeah, because it was quite a late minute thing, this. I only saw that this was happening a few days ago. I should probably know better, having worked for worked for the company, the majority. Anyway, so we've got another one of our originals we're going to play.
First thing that ever came out, really?
Yeah, the first song.
So this is it.
Yeah, we're going to play Subpoena. This one's for Paul Harrison. If you're watching at home,
yeah, man,
big fan.
Yeah,
and yeah, I think he's a big fan of this song. So yeah, cool. This one's for you. Take it away. We hung in there on that one. We got there in the end. So that was Subpoena.
Yeah. Been a while since we played that.
Yeah, what even our gigs.
Yeah.
Yes.
Who are you most looking forward to seeing?
What, after the lockdown?
Yeah.
Gigs.
Anyone locally?
Locally. I mean, big fan of Garanfo, never seen them properly.
Yeah, I'd like to see them.
They're due to play out soon. Hopefully that goes ahead.
Yeah.
How about you?
Galley would be good.
Always love Galley. I've got a Galley t-shirt on the way. Yeah. Can't wait for that to arrive.
Yeah. Gus Harvey, she's got a new song out today.
Yeah, check out Gus Harvey's new song.
Let's see that. Yeah, loads. Birds of Hell, that new video is hilarious. If anyone's seen it, knows of Birds of Hell, they've got a new song called Musicians Exercise Unit, and you should check out the video because it's great. I think it's one of the best videos that could have possibly been made in lockdown.
Without a doubt, it's hilarious. It captures everything.
Birds of Hell.
And I'm in it.
Musicians Exercise Unit, check it out.
Yeah.
What we did now?
Well,
another one. Another cover.
This is going to be our last song.
Yeah.
It's flown by.
It has, hasn't it?
Yeah. So, is there any reason why we picked this one? Which is. Do you want to tell them what it is?
Any gig I don't think is really complete if you don't play a bit of Neil Diamond. So this is a bit of Neil Diamond for all the mums, and my mum, she's a massive fan, so it's going out to her. But all the mums, and anyone, it's Neil Diamond, you're going to love it. And this is called Cherry Cherry, so hopefully we figured it out today, so hopefully it goes all right. So if you notice a slight glitch in the video, it went quite badly, the cover of Cherry Cherry, so we decided to cut it out and start again. And maybe
take
another time.
Three!
If only you could do this at normal gigs, huh?
Yeah.
Anyway. Right.
Loves me, yes, yes she does. All the girls at her side, yeah. Says she loves me, yes, yes she does. Oh, we're gonna show her tonight, yeah. She got the red moonbeam cherry. Yeah.
got there in the end. But you didn't see the bad ones. So, you know.
But anyway, thanks for having us.
Good fun.
We are Floral Image, two of Floral Image. But it's been really good playing for the Festival of Kindness for Norfolk and Waveney Mind. Thanks for them for inviting us in. Also, shout out to Tristan at Twisted Melon Productions, who also helped put some of the artists and the lineup together for you all. So yeah, hopefully we'll see you soon after normal life has resumed. But for now, take it easy. We'll see you soon. Bye.